time for Eric Plays Civ 6, Game 2, Greece, Episode 2. Hey guys, I'm back and ready for my Civ 6 Extra Life Game Day stream. I'm really hoping that I get some people in. Really want to get to 300, or at least 200, which is what they expect people to bring in. I've got my Civ 2 instruction manual as here to hold up my mic so I don't have to bend over so much. So hopefully that brings me some luck, both in the game and in raising money. And while next time I'm waiting for my turn, I'm probably going to post in my Slack channel, see if I can get some more people to come in and watch live. Don't know if I'll be lucky on that, but we'll see.
Just realign it.
I'm hoping to do this for the next couple hours. So I've got the wheel thing going on there. Alright, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go to government. Okay, don't care about that stuff at the moment. Alright. Alright. Masonry gives you walls, pyramids, and battering rams. Engineering gets you catapults. I love catapults, but let's go with masonry. Alright, this dude has escaped. Let's go back and heal. You try to find this guy. Something just happened. Not sure what. Oh, someone got a promotion. Cool. Oh, I found some bad guys that have spearmen inside. Awesome. I'm just gonna choose to keep exploring for now. Ah, crap. My builder's in peril. Hopefully I'll get lucky. Maybe I can mislead him as to where my stuff is. Looks like I'm coming up on someone else's territory over here. So I don't really have a lot of room to expand unless I go to war, unfortunately. That kind of sucks. Especially on a freaking Pangaea map. Oh well.
No somos Felipe, rey de España y Portugal. Empero, por encima de todo, somos fieles devotos de la única y verdadera religión.
They did not. He did not say everything that was there. So there's Madrid. There's their capital. So my first game.
Grüße euch, Geselle.
Frederick.
Ich bin Kaiser Friedrich und herrsche über deutsche und welsche Lande, über Burgund und manche mehr. Ich weiß wohl, dass auch ihr Kund geherrschen mit rechter Gewalt.
Cool. So he likes strong people. He will not like me, or maybe he will like me because we're kind of early on. So they've got a port. Alright. Let's give him a promotion. Versus melee enraged. Heck yeah. Let's go this way. Alright. Settler. Too close to city. No water. Close to water, fresh water. I see. All right. We're good. I've got this natural wonder here. Two culture. It's a four tile natural wonder. Awesome. Very cool. All right. Monument. Someone else available for promotion. He is. Maybe he needs to not be moving or something. All right. I guess I should explore the land between Spain and myself. Maybe that's what I'll do next. All right, promotion. When occupying a district or fort. Probably be a while till I get one of those. Let's do that. Apologies? Where the heck is that guy? Must be over here. Maybe the water's not where I think it is. All the more reason to explore. Alright, let's fortify till healed. Take more housing. Let's go over here if we can. Some salt. Luxuries? Ooh, nice. I gotta settle over here somewhere. Uh-oh. That's not good. Barbarians approach. Alright, let's go get that. Yeah, fight those Japanese. There's a desert between the Japanese and I. With some wheat. A major defeat, huh? Let me go this way. Whoa. Barcelona. No wonder why he said I was selling too close. Too closely. What does he have here? Mercury. That's cool. All right, Slinger. Let's see. I guess let's have you defend Corinth. What just happened? Tobacco. Alright. Let's go back this way. After Stonehenge, I'm gonna have to work on some more units. I definitely feel like the game is slower than the previous iteration, in that it takes longer to build units and everything. Cool. I can work more of this over here. Stalemate, huh? Alright. I've got a Pantheon. Lady of the Reeds and Marshes. God of the Sea. Culture from pastures. Culture from banana, cotton, spices, and sugar.
Oh, I do have some of this stuff nearby. Alright, let's do it. Cool. If I actually get Stonehenge, I'll actually have religion this game. Which would be fun. I didn't get that part of the experience last time around. Look at my little Stonehenge being built there.
Begins with a strong, well-educated workforce.
Alright. Let's do production towards classical wonders. Yup. Games and Rec. I think that's what I want. Entertainment Complex. No. Not quite, but let's see. Ah. This is what I want. Get me there. Nice music. Kind of reminds me a bit of, like, country music mixed with Scottish music. I need a, builder. Or two. Alright. I think you need to fortify so you're healed. All right, let's stay here for now, I guess. You can fortify.
Über Vorsichtigkeit sie gelobet. Zu helfen diesem Reich hieße tanzen mit dem Tode.
Whatever. I have no idea what you're talking about. But I guess somewhere where he's scissoring and doesn't want me to be scissoring. That's my guess.
Lives by exchanging.
All right, I think I'm good for now. I guess we're cool, so you can walk all over my empire. Almost done with that Stonehenge. Can do it. You guys can grow. Look at that. Alright. Granary's next for Corinth, I guess. Alright, let's do some more exploration.
Your Grace, we have obtained greater knowledge in the art of building static fortifications. Building walls around our cities.
Each of us is carving a stone, erecting a column, or cutting a piece of stained glass in the construction of something much bigger than us.
All right. It's a tough one. I'm gonna go with bronze working. Alright, and I get Stonehenge next turn. Unless someone beats me to it, which would really upset me. Major victory for some reason. Oh yeah, because I'm more healed up, that's why. Okay.
Imagine trying to talk 600 people into helping you drag a 50-ton stone 80 miles across the countryside and muscle it into an upright position, and then saying, right lads, another 20 like that, then we can party.
Very cool. Nice.
Our populace has attracted a great profit to our lands. Send this most holy person to Stonehenge and rejoice.
Okay, cool. Alright, so I need military traders and builders. I'm gonna start with a warrior, because it's only, oh. Sure, this dude. Alright, Prophet, what's up, dude? Right, Japan, I need you to get your mother effer out of my spot here. Alright, that's annoying. Why am I all surrounded like that? That's just terrifying. Another one. This is just dumb. Pissing me off. John the Baptist. That's cool. Hey, look at that. One more turn and I'll have that. Excellent. I'm gonna have to start a war just to freaking get my religion going. Churros. That's awesome. That's a pretty good joke. Pretty good joke. Wow, someone's already been defeated. That's crazy. Some crazy guys out there.
It was like air conditioning that brought down the Roman Empire. With air conditioning, their windows were shut. They couldn't hear the barbarians coming.
Huh. Production towards sellers, huh? Let's see. Towards builders. Come on, I want to build a builder soon. Finally. Let us found a religion. Very cool. Fortify him for now. Alright. I like this one. Pragmatism. All right, what are my beliefs here? Shrines and temples provide housing. This one, amenity in city districts. All right. I want housing. Ah, wait, go back. This may be better, but housing. All right. All right, let's see. Construction. Okay, so basically I have to pick one of these. Whoa. This is crazy. Gonna do itinerant preachers. Oh, culture, okay. Ooh, nice. All right. Sure, why not? Cool. And I could get two more beliefs. Excellent. Very cool. So I get to see a new part of the game. I got a little turtle there. Prejudice. Cool beans. All right, let's go with Builder. And this thing can be here. All right, so we need amenities. We need housing. And someone's been defeated. Oh, stay here in the race.
Bronze is the mirror of the form.
Cool. Special unit, we'll see. Because I think hoplites are swordsman replacements. I like all his titles there. That's pretty ridiculous. Delegation most welcome. Alright, so I've got some room to spread this way and get a luxury resource. Or two. Let's go up this way. Lots of whales over here. That's pretty cool. Alright, choose production. So I'm at capacity for housing. Everything else is pretty cool. So. Oh, that's real bummer. Alright, let's go for a granary then. So we need amenities and housing. Oh, that's why, because this only has city center squares. I see. Okay. Food and production. Don't need that until I get housing. Let's do this. This gives me two housing. Tobacco. Yeah, let's be friends, dude. Cool, I'm in the classical era. Look how cool this looks now.
All the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players.
Alright, cool. Alright, do this. We have classical roads. Well, we don't have any roads, but if we build them, we'd have classical roads. Alright. Yikes. Alright, well, at least we know there's some barbarians there. No hills this way, but might be worth it to get some different resources. Maybe over here. So I'm not too close to Barcelona. This dude may die if both these boats attack him. Yep. This dog runs away. Alright. Alright, so if I build this, I get plus one production. Let's do it. Alright, let's get horses for the military benefits. Alright, they've got a granary now. Alright, Acropolis. So we get plus three here, plus one over there. Okay. Yup. Whoa. Haha. Look at that. Alright, cool. Next turn. Huh. Do we not have what we need for horses? Oh, animal husbandry, huh? Alrighty, well then let's go over here. It's gonna be a while before this dude can grow. Ooh, iron. Excellent. Iron working? Iron? Cannot build an iron mine anytime soon though, because I do not own that tile. Probably have the money for it though. Let's see. Apparently I cannot. Alright. Hold on. Maybe I can now. There we go. Cool. Alright, forget the rice. We're going to do an iron mine. Dude's like, just send me to the right place for once. Guess they're too far to help them. Purchase an item with faith. Nothing can be purchased with faith. I guess I'm gonna need to build a holy site. Bummer. Alright. That's a nice backhanded compliment there. Okay. Don't know what that dude's problem is. Still a bunch of wood all over the floor here. We only have two turns to be done with this. Iron mine.
Everything has its limit. Iron ore cannot be educated into gold.
Yuck, yuck, yuck. Alright. Animal husbandry it is. Ooh, look at these dudes. Spearmen. Alright, dude, let's get to horses again. Alright, culture and stuff. But none of this is what they need, which is entertainment. The Theater Square Festival. That's cool. Alright. Let's do some hoplites. You'll have housing soon enough, Corinth. Soon enough. Alright, let's see. I think I want...
The opportunity has arrived for a change in...
Divide and rule aside.
Alright. All cities with a district receive amenities. That's cool. Capacity boost to all yields. So this is meant to go across like this or kind of like that, I don't know. Let's do a classical republic. Alright. No military stuff, huh? That's okay. Let's do this first. Alright, economic. Let's do faith in gold for now. And my random one. Classical. Let's see. Let's do that one. Oops, there we go. Yep. Alright. Games and recreation. That's what I need. For now, their amenities issue is solved.
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the great people of the world. Of course, there are other leaders vying for
Let's do a holy site,
too.
So I can start spreading my religion.
The more specialized districts we construct, the more we will...
Okay. So this is for Athens. We need a holy site. We need a trader.
If there are no dogs in heaven, then when I die, I want to go where they went.
Interesting. Hip archery. All right. I definitely want to do an amphitheater, but alright. This gives me production. Alright, holy side trader. Then we'll do a watermill. Then another military unit. Then a settler. Ancient walls, and I think that's good enough planning for now. So first is holy site. not sure what all these things mean. So all of these only give it plus one. So let's put it out here then. All right. This hoplite. We'll go to Corinth. He will build a pasture. We move towards horseback riding. All right, he can be here to protect against any barbarians.
Se os ha juzgado por vuestros pecados y ahora los expiaréis.
I don't. What?
Que Dios se compadezca de vuestra alma.
What is he upset about? He declared a surprise war. God darn it. Mother effer. I think I have the research that allows me to ask the Japanese to help me. Alright, I'm gonna assume he's not gonna surprise me, so he's gonna come from the bottom. So let's go this guy here. This guy here. Yo dude. Only against Frederick? What the? Never mind. Mother effer. It's all unknown, I guess, because I'm too early in the game. I'm not sure. Someone else has been defeated. Man, players are dropping like flies somewhere. Somewhere not here. I'm gonna find. There's some other civ out there that's like, whoa. Let's see.
May the forces of evil become confused while your arrow is on its way to the target.
Let's see. I'm leading culture. 8th place in science. 2nd place in religion. Research. Horseback riding. Holy shnikes. They caught me unawares. Hoplites it is. All right. Come here for now. Good for me. Well then, that sucks. What? Oh, they attacked my city center for some reason.
My liege, we have an envoy at our disposal. We can use the envoy.
All right. I don't think it matters at this point because I don't think I know any city states. Nice. Well, now he's open to be attacked by two guys. Alright, well, we'll see. Alright, Corinth. Oh, you're running away now, huh? Huspain. Let's see what we got going on here. Alright, well, actually. Ooh, upgrade to archer, huh? Lana! Alright. You wait there. Yeah, you better run away.
Find time for recreation, or sooner or later to find time for illness.
All right. This could be useful. Bam, bam, bam. That was kind of weird. Just circled each other. Ooh, you run away. Gotcha. Needs both amenities and housing, huh? Alright. Let's do charge. Alright. Guess he needs his buddy to be more useful. I'm gonna bring him back up for now. Not enough punishment, eh? Cool. Geometry's nice. Go back in here. Alright. A shrine allows the purchase of missionaries. Cool. Be able to use my freaking faith. Let's do it. since this war is going pretty well. It doesn't seem like I need to focus on building units at the moment. That's right, I rode right over you. Alright, let's wait for your buddy, and then we might journey to Barcelona.
A man on a horse is spiritually as well as physically bigger than a man on foot.
Alright. Stirrups give us Kinnegates. Riding gives us campus districts. Let's do that. Alright. Let's upgrade to a swordsman. Let's wait. See what's out there. You gotta be kidding me. All right. Alright. Alright, so we need housing and we need amenities. We also need this freaking wall. Well, I don't think there's anything right now that would give us amenities or housing. I lied. This would give us amenities, but 30 freaking turns, man. Let's do walls first. Yeah, I thought so. The Lord bless you. Kick your ass. Alright. Let's come back and rest. Looks like Athens needs some protection now. We'll have to spread these guys out a bit more. See, why don't you come back up this way?
Writing is easy. All you have to do is cross out the wrong word. Invincibility lies in the defense. The possibility of victory in the attack.
All right. Sure. All right, let's see here. Let's see here. Let's take this one out and put in defense. defensive buildings. Confirm. Cool. Have the walls a lot sooner. Alright, irrigation, plantations. Alright, sure, why not? Wonder if I have enough faith for a missionary already. I bet I do. Cool, got two prejudices. Cool, I could probably get my religion 10 before he founds one. That'd be nice.
I like to say I practice militant mysticism. I'm absolutely sure of something.
Recorded history. Theology. Alright, next I wanted to make a trader. Alright, this guy can stay here. This guy can stay here. This buddy can come up here. And you can come up this way. I'm gonna do is make a trade delegation to Barcelona, and hopefully that links both my cities. Alright, I'm gonna make a scout because I still need to find out where a lot of things are.
Grit enough to bring about the afforestation or the man suffers only because he takes seriously what the gods made for fun.
All right. Yep, let's do a commercial hub in case I need that. And military tradition just to get out of the way. All right, so next I'm going to build a water mill, which increases production and food. Alright, I've got a trader. I want to go to Barcelona. Perfect, it goes right through Corinth.
In addition to bringing riches to our civilization, this trade route will gradually develop
Perfect. Got some currency knowledge. Alright, looks like I lost something or something like that. Alright. So, a yellow one. Let's do gold from trade routes for now. These things come so quickly, I'll be able to set another one soon enough. Who's not happy? Oh, Hojo's not my friend anymore. He's still sad with me. Oh, so sad, so sad. What does that exclamation point mean? Not sure. Alright. Alright, let's do it. Oh, they've got a freaking horseman behind them. Oh, I forgot. Let me see. Faith purchase. Oh, I guess I have to wait till it's my turn. Alright. Bummer. Yikes.
Being the only one.
All right. Sure. All right. This guy needs to go heal. This dude can take this guy. Give me some money. Let's get some XP. And I want to buy a dude. Nice. And there he goes building a road, including a little little bridge. That's cool. Yeah, we're cool. We're cool. Oh. Good for me. All right. They need housing. Sure, it's worth the coin. Let's do it. Plus, that lets me shoot at them from there once I build barracks, I think. Yeah, I think he's gonna stay put. This guy can come back though. Okay. Let's heal for now. And you could say hi to this horseman. Who hopefully is not going to kill my creatures. Alright, let's do this. Buy horses. we'll make barracks next. Cool. Alright, after watermill, let's do a military unit. Hang gardens. Well, that's cool. But for now... Ooh, culture. That calls to me. But let's make a hoplite. Then I'll do another wonder. See whichever one makes sense at the time. Alright, this guy will fortify. He'll fortify. Faith dude will head towards Barcelona. Gondwana is the name of our continent, huh? Alright, chariot. Come out this way. Fortify. Apparently they cannot enter there. Must be adjacent to the city center. Okay, fine then. Let's spread some religion. Plus 200 for patriotism. Did they become? They did. Nice. And my city is my religion spreads.
Does not bring you happiness, will at least help you be miserable.
Alright, let's go for this. Catapults are great. Alright, hoplite will be over here. Okay. Settler time. Up each time, I guess. Okay. Makes sense, I guess. Now I can purchase a faith dude. Spread prejudice. Looks like it didn't spread. Maybe it's harder to spread to the capital. Maybe it takes a turn. But he'll be putting pressure, which is good. I want to see if I can spread it to the Japanese, although they are Buddhist, I guess, but that's okay. Looks like they're gonna need some housing pretty soon, but that's what I'm working on. very slowly. Alright, so he's gonna wait here for the settler. Six religious citizens. Two religious citizens. Japanese have a pretty big military there. He found it right freaking next to me. What a jerk. Well, at least it's not within my tile radius, but still. He's probably gonna get mad because I have units on his borders. Dang. Looks like I can only sprint to the left, to the west, until I go to war or something. Alright, settler's done. Let's build ancient walls. Kyoto. Spread some prejudice. Huh, didn't spread there for some reason. Oh, I should go to Saragossa. Heck yeah. That should be an easy conversion. Each holy site or theater district in a city. So they need to build some districts over there. Really? That's BS. Let's go to Saragossa. It really does look like he's gonna attack me, doesn't it? But we're buddies. At least I'll have walls soon. Scout. Given how aggressive Japan looks, I should probably see Terracotta Army Siege Tower. Oh, crossbowmen. Let's do this one though. Alright. That's what I do my scout. Alright, so do I do Hanging Gardens or Oracle? Patronage of great people costs less faith. Districts provide plus 2 great points of their type. Plus culture plus face sounds pretty awesome. Versus growth, nah. Oracle, let's see. Those are hills. Probably has to be on hills. Those are hills. No, let's not do it there. Let's do it here. Alright, he can fortify for now. We are surrounded. Look at that. Oops. Wrong dude. You auto-explore. Spread prejudice. Nice. Another convert. Alright. Spain and Japan are at war. Okay. That explains all the troops. As long as they're not after me. Alright, I think I'm headed for here now. That'll give me this tobacco on my second expansion. Okay, no biggie. Cool, I'm in the medieval era.
We have a coveted way to increase our farming output.
Good for us.
In democracy, it's your vote that.
Let's see here. Let's see this one. I think I want to build a builder next. I have 4 envoys, but I haven't found anyone, so good thing I've got that dude now that's exploring. Alright, city number 3. Start with the monument. Sorry about that. I'm just surrounded. I see. Interesting. Alright, to explore over here. You go this way, you go over here. these barbarians up here. Cool, I can purchase another missionary. Excellent. Expensive. All right. Let's try Madrid again. I forgot what training posts do, but I've got a training post. That's good. Gotcha, sucker. Uh-oh. Wow, could there be any more boats there? Alright. Kyoto gives me science. Barcelona gives me faith. Let's try and get some science. Plus that'll give me different roads. Oh. I was hoping he could also get promoted that turn. Probably gonna die. Because he's gonna get the crap imparted out of him.
Somos una nación de fe, y vuestro favor a nuestra devoción os honra.
Sure, as long as it's my religion you like. No. Guess he can upgrade because he was in danger or something. I don't know what the heck's up with that.
History is the version of past events that people have decided to agree upon.
All right. This looks like it could be pretty useful. Let's do that one. Ah, cool. Someone I can pour envoys into. Serenity, I guess. Spread that religion.
Ich verstore meine Feinde und ob ihnen helft, auch ich.
What? I'm not sure what you're talking about, dude. Ah, I see. City-states, huh? They don't like my suzerainty. Cool, he joined presentism. Kyoto's and prejudice now too. But they're Catholicism. Bastards. Alright, let's fortify till healed. So, one Catholicism push. Right, one follower, I see. I'll target them the next time I buy one. Let's stomp this one out. Alright, scout. Automated exploration. Look at all those farms you got going on there, man. Some cities. All right, Ephesus. Acropolis, definitely. Sorry, I didn't see you there, Dan. Not sure if you're still there or not, but thanks for joining here.
several closely situated granite peaks resembling tiger's teeth, dramatically soar about a kilometer into the sky.
Scary. Need housing and apparently amenities as well.
I sprang upon the swift ship in the form of a dolphin, pray to me as Apollo Delphinius. Also the altar itself shall be called Delphinius and overlooked forever.
Nice. Alright. So I got that going on. Alright, so next I want to do a builder. What does this do here? Apostles, huh? Alright, temple. Alright, let's do a builder. Ooh, and I can purchase a missionary next turn. Or now. Yep, we can stay friends, especially because you got a lot of army. Too much army, if you ask me. I like this music, it's pretty cool. All right. Disappeared, huh? There he is. All right, you can wait for now. Good. I'm glad they're shooting at that dude. So I've got two people here that I'm cool with that hate each other. That kind of sucks. I'd be dragged in the middle of it. Losing money. That's not good. Gotta come back this way. You auto explore again. And that's good for now. It's almost a Spanish quality to this music. Alright, let's do spread religion. I can come back in here and chill. Alright, let's do this. That should help with the amenities issues. Alright, so he's got a builder. Hoplite time. Jakarta now. They want me to construct a campus, huh? Someone has built the pyramids. That's fine. With me. Maybe it could have built them here, but I doubt it. Alright. Blast that guy out of here. Jakarta. One envoy gets you 4 golden capital, and this one gives you gold enemy commercial hub. That's nice. Definitely want to send envoys there. Because I can use some money. Which gives half of a housing. That's good. Man, that looks so cool. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Someone built the hanging gardens, so good thing I didn't start that. Very good. Alright. So that's one hoplite. Time to build another hoplite. Alright, a barracks gives us housing, which is what we need. Let's do that. Alright, Hoplite, chill with your brother over here. Alright, four builds left. Let's go here. Somewhere. Basically, these hoplites right now are just kind of a firewall against all these Japanese units. Right. Mercenaries have been boosted. That's two hoplites. Let's do another hoplite. You can be next to this guy over here. Actually, let's do a archer. Okay, you need orders. A farm. Housing. I guess the citrus didn't give him enough amenities, huh? I wonder where I can see where all my amenities are. Housing's not super urgent because they've got 24 turns to growth. Alright. He can go over here. Wait, alright, builder. Got three more charges. Let's do here, there, and there. Alright. Was that four hoplites? I lost track. Let's say it was. Go to the next thing. Which would be an encampment. It would be smart to put over here near where attack's likely to come from. Alright. He wants me to go to war. No thanks, dude. I like your chain, though. In a few more turns, I should be able to make my next missionary. Alright. Fortunately, that doesn't appear to fix the housing situation, but okay.
I'd imagine the whole world is one big machine. All that glisters is not gold.
Alright. So you can be upgraded. An armory. Military engineers. Ooh, nice. Umbra. Apprenticeship. So many things to build. Let's do this, I guess. Alright, well, this is culture stuff. I need culture stuff. Hoplite. You could be fortified. Builder, you can go over there. Huh, the Japanese have vacated. Alright, you can fortify here. I'm losing money again, unfortunately. You build next to me and you complain about troops on your borders. What a jerk. Alright. I think we can go for amphitheater. Let's go back to auto explorer. Alright, next turn.
नमस्कार
गांधी
मैं मोहनदास गांधी हूँ मेरे लोग मुझे बापू कहते हैं पर कृपया मुझे मित्र कहें
श्योर ओह ट्राइंग टू स्प्रेड कैथोलिसिज्म दोज जर्क्स Soon I'll be able to make apostles. Well, not very soon, but soon, soon. Hopefully before I go to sleep tonight. Alright. I have an envoy. I will send it to Jakarta. Which gives me more things. Lots of gold.
City-state neighbors have made a request of us.
Entertainment complex, huh? Alright, next turn.
Gilgamesh Akiengi, U Sharuru Kanaku. Latadar. Anaku Ibrija.
Don't be afraid, even though he's got these gigantic muscles. Can we kill this dude yet? Cool. I like all those things. guess it's time to save next time it's my turn. Cool, more gifts. Gifts are cool. They're gonna give me a double whammy. Those bastards. Temporarily. Can I buy a dude yet?
की कुर्बानी दिए बिना इस जंग में हिस्सा ले सकता हूं मत पूछिए
कैसे होपफुली
आप नहीं समझे
इस वर्ड्स आर नॉट बैक्ड विद एटॉमिक वेपन्स फॉर्मल वॉर अगेंस्ट मी व्हाट द ड्यूड आई एम लाइक अ मिलियन माइल्स अवे
वार्निंग वॉल फॉरनमन doch suche dir noch immer street nun werdet ihr es lernen wie so manch mann vor euch.
Why is everyone against me? I don't know. I don't know. Huh. Japan, ironically, now has Buddhism. Which means they're probably gonna try and erase my religions. Well, good thing I've got these encampments and stuff now. That'll help me in my war with these people I've never seen before. Okay, so you can do some writing stuff. Which I hope gets me the things I want.
Writer has been inspired.
Good for us.
Flowers surround me, alone with my drink.
Cool. Culture and tourism. Excellent. I'd rather keep exploring. Alright. Fortify. Come back over here. So, there's war. Barbarians. Promotions. I've earned an envoy. Met a representative. I have to train a pikeman, apparently. Ah, so I've met Geneva. I should have built those walls, but it's no big deal. Alright, he can stay back there for now. Like, I guess he should hide over here, maybe. Alright, right now he does not have anywhere to do his thing, so he can chill. This guy. Come over here. Best movement. Come back this way. Mother ever. He just doesn't stop. He's freaking going to the center of it all to try and spread his stupid religion. Dude, I just did this freaking food thing. Oh, cool. Soul service. Right. Wait just another minute. All right, scout, just go this way. headed roughly my way. One of those citizens is not religious. All right, where am I? Athens. They built their encampment. A settler to go west over here somewhere, and then that'll be the end of my settlers, I think. Housing now. That's for at least until healed. Okay. It's a bummer I didn't get any more support today for the extra life, but that's okay. Probably gonna sign off for the next 10 to 15 minutes. Just wanna get a little bit further in my build list here. Thank you. my city. Here. Jakarta. Alright, I'll get back there eventually. Okay. I'll deal with it when I get a chance. Sure. Make peace on this war that never meant anything. Yep. He looks so angry. Theater time. Ooh, perfect. Just what I need. Not yet, dude. Alright, and Corinth needs to do an what's this up here? Amphitheater, but Acropolis, right? Acropolis. Alright. He can fortify for now. Alright, Ephesus. We'll see. Two turns. Renaissance era, excellent.
The four characteristics of humanity.
Look how cool it looks now. How about this one? Because it's just two. Next turn. So right now I'm doing 29.5 from my cities. Next turn should be higher. Mm-hmm. a lot higher, I mean. Alright. Let's see here. Let's do ancient walls in case anyone comes a calling. Let's go towards my next city. Purchase a missionary. Next turn, I will. This rumor is not very useful if it comes right before the other one. If it comes way before the other one, it's more useful.
There is no easy way to train an apprentice. My two tools are example and nagging. Those who in quarrels interpose must often wipe a bloody nose.
All right, research. Let's do that so we can have some knights. This one looks like it'll be pretty good. Alright, I've got a new envoy. I want to be scissoring over Jakarta again. Major defeat, huh? Since I still have a lot of improvements to take care of.
Gina Vembanzinga, ye kete lovana mbot. Geti munavo, losambuka quatatanzan. Keti luna vava mukabulan temuen.
Okay. All right. So they're building their own holy sites. That's not good. Nossos. All right, Nossos. Let us focus on ancient walls. Whatever. It's not the guy I want to move, but whatever. My apologies, I will look elsewhere in the future. I'll get there soon, also, so I'll get there soon. Not good for my dude. All right. Next on the docket was a temple. You can go here and deposit your great work.
I fan myself in this moment.
This gives me even more of that. So many possibilities. I'll leave it for now. Alrighty, Ephesus. Alright, I think a water mill to get your production up. And okay, so I'm gonna say water mill followed by granary so I can have some housing. And then I'm gonna put Acropolis building.
Okay. Boom. He's gone, I guess. All right. So suzerain over these two. So it'll give me science, production. Ooh, excellent. I have another envoy I can send, huh? Healed. All right, after the temple, we will stop there for tonight. Germans always spreading Catholicism. Make sure I don't fall behind in military. All the way, maybe. Hey there, Magelin. How's it going? Thanks for stopping by. I hope your message hasn't been up there for too long. Sometimes I get a little too focused in the game. Are you doing a extra life 24 hours today, Magelin?
Oh, I see. I mean, in some sense, I've been doing mine all year long. I've been, asking for money and trying to raise money all year long.
Betwixt the stirrup and the ground, mercy I asked.
I was really excited because last year I couldn't do it because. Let's see. Blight. There we go. Versus. What do we got here? Melee units. Last year my sister-in-law was getting married, so I couldn't do it on game day. So this year I'm trying to do a little bit. I didn't get to do it all day today because we have, you know, baby twins, and so we just haven't had the time to do it, you know. Right now I'm just trying really, really hard to at least get to 200. You know, that's like what they expect, the minimum that we'll raise. So I feel bad if I don't get at least that high. We'll see. Let's see, I get to pick a great person now. A great general. Plus 5 combat strength and movement. Forms a core out of a military land unit. I'll pass on that guy. Alright. Ephesus. No. Who's this? Yeah, Ephesus. So you should build a granary. Alright, we definitely need the money. Let's go for Madrid. Yeah, I see what you mean about getting up early is just crazy. Alright, I'm gonna have him just stay right there. Let's see what he's orders. I was watching, Mankey Man play earlier today, and he was about 5 hours in and he was still charging along, which is really cool. An apostle. Nice. Let's see. Alright, first let me shoot at this guy. Take him out. Or not. I guess he can stay alive for a little bit. Wow. Alright, let's come over here. Apostle. Can I have theological combat with units of other religions? Alright. Sounds kinda cool. Hot tea and pizza are a great way to stay on top of things, I think. Let's do an apostle. That's cool. Alright, let's save up. Well, Maiglin, thanks again for stopping by. It's always fun when my extra life friends stop by, and I think he's got one of the channels that I self-host, or auto-host, so whenever that comes up, make sure you watch. He's usually playing some pretty cool games, and that's gotta be it, because I'm gonna have to take care of the kids pretty soon in the morning, and with the time change, it's gonna be bananas, so there's that. So thanks for watching. Spread the word. If I can get to 200, that'd be great. And thanks again for everything, and thanks for watching. I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.